Let's see.
Number 6, St. John's.
In Canada's far eastern province of Newfoundland and Labrador is the historic and friendly city of St. John's. This is the main gateway for air travelers to the island of Newfoundland. But many people come simply to enjoy the city. Colorful buildings line the sloping streets that run along the hills, with views all over the harbor. The city also has numerous historic sites and attractions, including Signal Hill and George Street. But the real appeal is the vibrant atmosphere, the people, and the maritime culture that make the city so unique from mainland Canada. Number 5. Banff. The charming mountain town of Banff and the stunning Banff National Park is a must-visit destination for anyone looking to explore the Rocky Mountains and see some of the most beautiful scenery in Canada. This is undeniably a tourist town, catering to international travelers from all over the globe. Just a short distance from the town are Lake Louise Sky Resort and Sunshine Village Ski Resort, two of Canada's best ski resorts. In summer, the nearby Turkish lakes, including Lake Louise and Glacier Cape Mountains, are a glorious sight. But you don't even need to leave the town to enjoy a gondola ride to the top of a mountain. So, in a hot springs fed pool, find fabulous shopping, discover lovely walking trails, and possibly see elk and woodland caribou that frequently make their way into the town. Number 4. Montreal. Montreal is a unique city with a beautiful old historic district dating back to the 1600s and a modern city center with extensive underground shopping. Old Montreal is a main tourist hub with cobbled streets and fantastic old buildings. Montreal is also home to a large number of fashion designers and high-end boutiques lined with historic streets, along with quaint hotels and restaurants. Located in the French-speaking province of Quebec, Montreal has its own cultural identity. But English-speaking visitors will have no trouble communicating with anyone in the tourist intestines. Number 3. Toronto. As Canada's largest city, Toronto is the country's cultural hotspot, with ballet, opera, symphony, and Broadway shows. It's also home to the landmark CN Tower. Add extraordinary shopping, fine dining, and fantastic museums, and there is no end to the entertainment. In recent years, Toronto's waterfront has experienced ongoing development and now boasts beautiful walking areas, restaurants, and in summer, outdoor concerts and cultural performances. Just outside the city center, in either direction from the city, are beautiful beaches, perfect for hot summer days. In winter, a public skating rink springs to life outside City Hall, and unique winter events, including the popular Winterlicious. Add the fun, you can find ski resorts near Toronto as well. Number to Niagara Falls, Canada's most famous natural attraction. The majestic Niagara Falls has been drawing sightseers almost since its discovery. The Great Wall of Water Pounding, or the falls, is an amazing sight, and the views access afforded with stairs is astounding. You can literally walk up the edge of the falls, separated only by a cast iron railing, and see the water as it disappears over the crest. The city that has developed here, also named Niagara Falls, has been greatly influenced by the people and atmosphere the falls have created. Stuntmen and daredevils have been tempting their fate on the falls throughout the decades, and as a result, the carnival-style atmosphere has come to define this unique city. Just a short drive from Toronto, Niagara Falls is easy to reach, and the city is a fun place to spend a day or two. Pacific Ocean and backed by snow-capped mountains. This is an activity where walkers enjoy the outdoor gear from. Sunbathers can bask on the beach in summer, and skiers can hit the nearby ski resort in the winter. At any time of year, you can walk the seawall or stroll through the towering trees in Stanley Park. Enjoy fine dining or a casual meal while watching the sunset, or find fabulous shopping from the markets of Granville Island to the high-end shops in the city center. If you're spending more than a couple of days in the city and for some interesting outings, take a day trip from Vancouver to some of the nearby hotspots such as Whistler, Victoria, or some of the small towns in the mountains of Fraser Valley. Canada has something unique to offer every tourist. Make sure to visit